gorgeous last night for sledding, not so much because of the snow, but because of the nice temperatures. And because it gets dark so early, you gotta get some glow sticks out there to see where the heck you're going. So this was in St. Paul Park. They hosted Glow in the Dark Sledding. This was on the hill just behind City Hall. There were prizes for the most creative glow sleds and costumes. I feel like maybe we should have had some lights just to make for better video.
It looks dark.
They need more glow sticks.
Yeah, maybe you light the hill with glow sticks next time as opposed to just like one around your
mouth. There we go. That looks better.
That's much better. Okay. All right. Well, it was a nice night.